The Japanese sword shows its fearsome characteristics hidden in the blade, only in the hands of the user. The sword can cut a man's neck in just 1/100 of a second.